By the bright bay of Dublin, while careless we strolling, I sat myself down by a clear crystal stream, reclined on the beach where the wild waves were rolling in sorrow. I spied a fair maid. All her robes changed to mourning, which once were so glorious. I stood in amazement to hear her sad wail. Her heartstrings burst forth in wild accents deploring, saying, "Where is my blackbird of sweet Avondale? Oh, the Queen's men waylaid him in hopes to ensnare him. Well, I hear in sorrow his absence. Sweet Avondale. O Erin, my country, awake from your slumber. So true unto me, let everyone know by the strength of your number that Ireland, a nation, so longs to be free. Oh, heaven, give ear and strengthen the bosoms of all.